Hello, what's up guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to enable night mode in your Google Maps application. So nowadays lots of people are using this navigation application to discover the unknown places. But if you are using this application at night time, maybe your screen brightness is disturb your eyes. So to avoid this kind of problems, they launched the new feature is called as dark mode. So by using this new update, you can easily use this app continuously in night time also. So how to enable this feature? And this method almost works for all Android mobile devices, so don't worry about your device. So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Google Maps application. But sometime it asks for Gmail account information for complete the login processes. So my GPS is starts to navigating. So here you can press the horizontal line icon, and it is placed at the almost top of left side, and this icon will help you to access the settings menu. So here you can scroll down and then go to settings. Now in this section, it shows lots of account related settings, but you can go to navigation settings and then click to open it. And this is Google Voice settings, but you can scroll down. So finally you get to the dark mode option, and it is placed under the map display section. So here it shows three options. And one is automatic, and the second one is day mode, and the final one is night mode. So here I try to select night mode and the final one. So after I select this feature, now I try to check it if this method is works or not. So I try to search one new location. So finally here you can see my night mode feature is works very smoothly. So this is the way you can easily enable the dark mode feature in your Google Maps application. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.